and white socks. We're like Whitney and the bodyguard, just like ATMs and credit cards. I was made for loving you, boy. See, there's some things that just won't change, and I'll always love you the same. Money come and go with you completely. Only you, babe, believe me, yeah.
What's up, my overcoat? Welcome back to another vlog, guys. I hope you're having a what? Rewind. I hope you're having a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. Yeah. If you're new to this channel, hi. My name is Majestine, also known as Magic Hands, Magic Overcome. Duh. Also, if you're new, you might as well subscribe to this channel and hit that bell button so you're notified every time I post a new video. Yes, I know. It has been like 2 weeks since I posted a video. Guys, I don't even know. To be honest, I just haven't been in the mood to film, you know. I'm trying to get back in this because I know once I start school, I probably will be filming like once a week because of how my schedule is going to change dramatically when I start school. So bear with me, guys. And I want to thank you guys for still subscribing, not unsubscribing, still watching my videos. I appreciate it. All my loyal supporters, I appreciate you guys for watching every video. And just bearing with me as I tell the story of my life. But anyways, I don't even know. Okay, so today's video, obviously you clicked on for a reason because I have a new intro! Yes! So I know a lot of people have been telling me, when are you gonna do a new intro? You should change the song, like stuff like that. So yesterday I went downtown and I was like, it has some good scenery down there, so I might as well just film a little intro. Now, this intro is shorter. It is shorter. Like, I think it's 15 seconds, 15 point something seconds. So it is a very short intro. To be honest, I kind of liked my long intro just because it was long. So like if I didn't record enough content, that took up like a minute. So I wouldn't have to worry about that 1 minute that I needed to get more content on. But it's okay because 15 seconds is good. And I actually like this intro. It's kind of, it's editing wise, it's good. I don't know what you guys are gonna think about it, but please leave a comment below after you see it to let me know what do you think, if I should change it, if I should add something to it. Like, just let me know what you guys think because I want to know your feedback. I read my comments, so I want to know your feedback, and I would like you guys to comment more often. But before I do show you this intro, I'm just gonna show you a little bit of what I did yesterday. It was a lot. I really basically went sightseeing. So I'm just gonna roll this little montage and show you guys what I did. basically just a little bit snippets of what I did yesterday. We kind of went late, so I didn't really get to like get out the car and do much, but I did enjoy the scenery and just being at the house. So the moment you all have, wait. First, I just gotta tell you guys, I just want to say, I think I'm at 65 or 66, 60, wait, let me check. Okay, I don't have my phone off. So I am at 65 subscribers, and I want to thank everybody who subscribed, who have probably reached out to people and told them to come subscribe, share my videos, like my videos, comment it. I want to thank all of you guys for just being there, for supporting me. And I like the fact that I'm growing. I haven't lost any subscribers, so that's good, but I like the fact that I'm growing. I'd rather grow than not grow. I'd rather grow slowly than not grow at all, you know? And I am growing slowly, but I want to thank everybody who watch all my videos and all that stuff. So without further ado, wait, one more thing. No, I'm just fucking with y'all. I am about to premiere my new intro in 10, 9, 8, 7. If you like it, you don't like it, think I should add anything, comment below and let me know. And just for you guys to just get another perspective, I'm gonna roll it right now. One more time, go. Want to know, what do you guys think about it? If I should change it, if I should do a new one, if I should add anything, I want to know all of that in the comments below. So get to commenting your thoughts, because I want to know, guys. Also, stay tuned, because tomorrow's video, if it doesn't get posted tomorrow, it will be posted on Wednesday, but most likely tomorrow. So tomorrow's video, I'm bringing my sister back, and we're going to be doing something quite hilarious. So you do not want to miss my next video. So please stay tuned for the next video. So I'm just going to close it out right here. If the video is shorter than normal, I am so sorry. But it just is what it is. So, I mean, you guys still watch. You know, whatever. Anyway, so today's post location shout out goes to Johnny. Miss Johnny. She's my cousin, in case you guys did not know. But thank you for supporting me, for being that person that I can like send stuff to, be like, hey, what do you think about this? What do I think that? Good person to bounce off ideas from. Thank you for being that person. Just thank you. Because you're amazing. You're an amazing cousin. You know, yeah. But anyways, guys, so if you would like a post notification shout out, all you have to do is hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and then hit that post notification button and comment when done. But if you haven't already done all of this, just comment below, hey, something, so you can get a shout out. So all you gotta do is comment. That's the only thing you gotta do. Besides subscribe, if you're not subscribed, just comment. So guys, thank you once again for watching the video. Let me know your feedback. Comment below. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, join the family.